This zipper needs a fucking oil change, bro. This is super cute. I didn't expect this to be this cute. This dress smells like paint. I don't like how wrinkled they look, but they're so fucking cute. I really like these. I've always wanted a pair, so now I'm about to be out here like, goo yeah, goo yeah, hey, hey, goo yeah, goo yeah, hey. This is giving me, who you looking at? You want my number? But sorry, I'm taken. Anybody who don't like this shit on me is a hater, bruh. Anybody who don't like this is a hater. You don't like this shit? Oh my god, you're not cute. You can't say I'm not cute, my friend. What up, what up, what up, everybody? I am the Mademoiselle, and this is my channel. And today we are going to be doing a haul, an Amazon haul, in fact. And this video is sponsored by Dolcolltu. I have a lot of shit here, okay? Listen, we gotta post for the thumbnail. Honestly, this is literally over $1,000 worth of shit. And listen, we're gonna be doing a haul slash first impressions because I have not tried any of this on. Now, most of these are sweaters and like kind of winter-like items because most of this was ordered in February. Now, you guys are probably thinking, what? Girl, it's May, listen. Some of these items took forever to come because when I ordered some of them, they were already sold out. So I had to wait and I didn't wanna make more than one video. And then also keep in mind, I live in Jersey, where one minute it's 50 degrees, the next minute it's 80 degrees and raining, and the next minute it could be snowing. I'm not joking, I'm not over exaggerating. Jersey people, help me out. Jersey weather is extremely bipolar. It may be May right now and it's currently 70 degrees, but I kid you not, tomorrow it might be 46. So to be honest, we still might be wearing sweaters in June sometimes. I'm not joking, this is some serious shit. Of course, everything is going to be linked at down below, and of course make sure you guys join my The Mafia Discord. Follow me on Instagram, and do not forget to join my live this week. It's gonna be this Thursday. I know y'all like my lives or whatever, so stay tuned. A word of advice for anyone ordering from any of the links: only order the Prime stuff. If it doesn't say Prime, please do your due diligence. I know it's cute, I know you like it, but only order the Prime stuff. Their customer service also is not that great. Order at your own risk in terms of if it's not Prime. I also grabbed like two evening wear type of situations. So we are just going to start off with a little bit of the lighter spring items, and we're gonna end off with the sweaters because it is a little bit warmer for a lot of people out there. We do have a couple of stores on Amazon, so a lot of the links are from a couple of different stores. Also keep in mind, a lot of these things do ship and are from China. And I know a lot of people kinda have their reservations regarding China fashion, but I hate to break it to you, please do your own research before you talk your shit. The food that we all consume, including fruit, manufactured food, and everything else. The phone that you're using to talk shit right now was most likely produced with child labor or some sort of slave labor. But a lot of things that we do and consume, okay, if we're talking about slave labor, children labor, prison labor, all of it is included. So it's not just fast fashion that has to do with Chinese labor or children labor or anything like that, or unfair wages towards humans and all of that extra shit. So please miss me with it. If you want to support, great. If you don't, this video is not for you. If you like it, you like it. If you don't, you don't. So let's get into the haul now, shall we? Now, first for the hot girl summer, I've always wanted this little bucket situation pants. Now these are a little wrinkled, I don't really like that, but they fit very, very perfectly. I think I got them in a large. I don't like how wrinkled they look, but they're so fucking cute. I really like these. I've always wanted a pair, so now I'm about to be out here like, goo yeah, goo yeah, hey, hey, goo yeah, goo yeah, hey. Personally, I would never wear this shirt with this, but for the purposes of not making this video that fucking long, even though I know it's gonna be long as shit, this is a pretty long shirt on me, but I'm also a 4'11", y'all. Like, I'm very, very short, so everything is long on me. This is a very nice shirt, and honestly, I would never wear this with a bra, but I don't want my stuff to show because I have piercings and all of that extra stuff. Like, I don't want nobody looking at my stuff, so that's why I still have my bra on. But for me and most people, you probably have to adjust this, so you can't adjust these. So they sit better, so I'm gonna adjust mine now so I won't have to do it in the future. This is a very nice material. I have no idea what material this is. I don't think I've ever felt this before. It's very nice. It's very, very, very comfortable. I really like this shirt. Like, I would most likely wear this shirt with something, some leggings with some sandals, or like another type of short, probably not this type of short, because these type of shorts, you kind of want to show off this, like these are so cute. Like these type of shorts are adorable, because it's like whether you have a stomach or your stomach's flat, it kind of like accentuates your waist and it gives you like that nice little shape. I love these, so I'm kind of gonna keep these on for the rest of the shirts.
So why didn't anybody tell me that my braids was fucking up in the back from trying on all these clothes, bro?
So now we have this like light mint type of situation. I believe in the picture the girl had it like this. I think it's supposed to be one of those type of situations where like this is like a hot girl lazy fall spring type of situation. It's not like hot girl summer, this is like hot girl spring. Listen, this is cute. I really like it. Y'all already know I like it because it's green. Like, you know, I like green. I'm probably gonna wear this today for my next video I'm gonna film. I really, really like this color. It has like an elastic right here. How do I explain it? It has like an elastic, and like if you kind of got a smaller one, because I believe I got this in a medium or a large as well, it kind of like hugs you. And then right here, it has a cuff that also kind of hugs your hands as well. This is a very, very cute shirt. Like, I actually really, really like this. This actually might be one of my favorites. And I don't think I would wear this with these shorts whatsoever, but it doesn't really look bad, but this is a very cute shirt. Like, I really like this. I would definitely wear this as a fit. It's a vibe. It's a vibe. Hey, it is a vibe. Yeah, yeah. Now, I have the shorts on under here, so it may look a little bulky, but I actually really like this shirt. Now, I believe I got this in a large, and honestly, oh my god, I really am so happy I got this in a large, because my titties are probably about to burst out of this button right here, which is why I don't really wear button-ups anymore, because like I feel like when you have big boobs, they kind of look stupid unless you get them super duper large, and then you just end up looking real, real stupid. You look like you got a trash bag on with buttons. Like, sorry, that's just my personal opinion, right? But this one's not that bad. It's just that, I don't know, again, like, let me see, this isn't bad, right? Now I got a little bit too much cleavage, but again, you could also just wear a shirt under here and easily just make this a little bit less, blah, blah, boom, you know what I mean? I really like this. I really, 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 really like this shirt. I really should button these, but I have no one to help me, so I'm not gonna do that right now. It feels very, very nice. I don't know how well this would hold up in the wash, though. I feel like this would probably fall apart, but only time will tell. But this is really nice. This would look very nice with some really nice blue jeans, or just some regular leggings with some nice little slides, like, y'all, or some just white sneakers. This will look real cute with some white sneakers. I like these shirts. I like these shirts. I wish I would have ordered more of these. Like, this is a very nice shirt. I don't know if they have these in other colors, but just the grays is a really, really nice color. And I feel like these horizontal stripes just make you look nicer. I don't know. This makes you look more presentable. Like, I don't know. I know a lot of people don't really like these type of stripes sometimes, but I really like it. Wait, hey, stop by Hot Girl Summer vibe. Hey, this is a vibe. This is cute. This is giving me vacation. This is giving me vacation. This is giving me, who you looking at? You want my number? But sorry, I'm taken. I'm pre-engaged, bitch. Don't talk to me, don't look at me. Don't breathe at me. You can't be in the same room as me. Hello, this is cute. I love. I love this shirt. This is cute. Now, the thing is, I think I kinda should have got this in a smaller size, and this is why. Because this actually has that dedicated tie situation, and as you guys can see, it's freaking big as hell. So I kind of had to, like, you know, just go in to tie it, but if I just tie it regularly, it's still all the way out here. So I kind of had to like bunch it all together in order to have it tie normally. So this kind of runs big. I believe I actually got this in a medium. So to be quite honest with you, I would say this runs a little big. Probably get exactly your size, or get something a size smaller, but use your discretion, read the reviews. But this is so fucking cute, y'all. And I actually like this together. This, I love. Don't play with me. Anybody who don't like this shit on me is a hater, bruh. Anybody who don't like this is a hater. You don't like this shit? You don't like it? Ah, oh my god, you fuck you. You can't say I'm not cute, my friend.
You can't say this isn't cute. This is so fucking cute. Like, I really, really like it. I didn't think I was gonna like this. I literally just grabbed it because I was like, ah, it's different. I've been like kind of changing up my wardrobe lately, but I love this. Like, what? This is fucking adorable. It's adorable. I love it. Love it.
So we are now moving on to the dresses, romper, two-piece type of situation. I don't know if I was having a Kanye dream or something, but I don't know. I don't hate it, but I don't love it. Listen, I've been trying to change my style a little, but I guess this ain't my style. This ain't my style. I don't know what I thought I was doing. I don't know what I thought I was accomplishing, but I feel like maybe I should got a smaller size. Let me see what I look like. I could see myself freaking this with the right jewelry and the right hair on the right day with the right sneakers. It's the only way I can see me pulling this off, and I'm not really a sneakerhead. I actually just started getting into sneakers. Listen, I'm all heels, boots, and everything else but a sneaker, but I just started wearing sneakers. I feel like I could freak this with a really nice sneaker and I could pull it off. But as of right now, I don't really like it. But it has pockets, so that's a plus. Now we have one of these. Now I never knew they sold these dresses already tied, but I love it because I have dresses like this. Well, I did. I don't think I have any more now, or I don't know what happened to them where I would like just tie them up. But this one comes already tied. And honestly, I love it. This is something really cute, really simple that you can just tie on, wear some sneakers, wear some sandals, wear whatever, and just look super like cute and not put together, but put together. Love it. I really like it. I really feel like I could have got away with getting maybe a smaller size, but I feel like the sizing on this is very strange. Like, my arms feel like fitted, but then everything else feels loose. But that's also because like my sizing is very off right now since I go to the gym a lot these days. So it's like, yeah, like I feel like sizing is very strange. But I got this in a grayish color. There are different colors in most of these things that I bought, by the way, guys. I just picked very, I don't know, mundane type of colors, very boring colors, I would say. But this is really cute. I actually really like this. I really do. Very nice. It's not as like form-fitting as I thought it was gonna be, but I like it. Very simple. Oh! Next we got a romper. The only thing I love more than a sweater is a really good romper. If literally my entire wardrobe could be rompers, literally I would do it. Like, I love me a good romper. I love this romper. It is blue and has brown buttons. Listen, love it. Now, honestly, big titty problems. I don't really like this little disassociation we're having right here. But that's because I have big boobs, and it's also because I have a bra on. To be honest, I would most likely not wear a bra with this. I don't wear bras often unless like I'm literally in the gym or I have something on where it would show my nipples. But to be quite honest, yeah, let me see what this would look like without the bra. 2 seconds. Oh, this is without the bra. Yeah, my boobs usually sit very, very nicely without a bra. So I don't like wearing bras. Most of the time you guys see me in a picture or on video, I don't have a bra on. I literally wear bras for, I guess, society, like, honestly. And I don't want my nipple rings to show and stuff like that. So it's just out of respect for other people. I still see the little peekaboo situation, but it's still a little bit better. But, yeah, I probably would wear a bra with this then, but to be honest with you, yeah, bra, no bra. I still really like this. I think this is very, very cute. I think this is very, very comfortable, and I honestly am gonna go back and probably buy more of these because this is just fucking adorable. Like, I love it so much. Like, I think it's so cute. Like, I just, oh my God. Damn, do I have brown sandals to match? I don't think I have any brown sandals to match this, though. I have, like, light brown sandals, but I don't think I have any, like, dark brown sandals to match this. I think I could just wear this with black sandals, but I'm the type of person I like to really coordinate my outfits. So, this is just, oh my God, adorable, y'all. Like, what do you guys think? What do you guys think? This is definitely one of my favorites as well. Thoughts, opinions, needed down below. girl winter, hot girl winter. That's what you gotta say when you live in New Jersey, because one day it's snowing and the next day it's raining, and then it's hot as fuck, then it's snowing again. Next, we have this very, very beachy looking ass dress. And honestly, I don't go to the beach, and I hate the beach because sand gets all up in the goddamn food. And honestly, I just don't like beaches. I don't think it's a nice ambiance. I don't care for it. I'd rather waterfronts, riverfronts, lakes, and like other bodies of water, but the beach just ain't it. This is a very like put this over your bathing suit type of thing. I would never just wear this out just to be out, but it is cute and it does fit, which is shocking. I didn't think this was gonna fit me at all, but it's nice. This is actually a very nice vacation-y type of outfit. I'll probably wear this when me and Bae go on vacation soon, but to be honest, like, I don't know. I don't like how high this is. Like, I don't know, it's giving me very mommy vibes. Like, I feel like a mom. It's very like, I don't know. I don't feel cute. This is not giving me hot girl summer. This is giving me hot girl auntie. But it is cute. I like this cut right here, like this trim cut. I don't know what they call it. How it like goes down. It's really, really cute. Maybe if it was shorter. See, I'm a little thought. See, like maybe if it was like up to here, I would like it more. But since it's like all the way down here, it's like, ooh, like, it's a snooze fest. It's just not that entertaining. I don't know. Maybe with some heels, it would probably look better. Maybe if you really dress it up, but I'm just not really feeling it that much, you know? I feel like this looks 10 times better on the model. I feel like I'm about to go pick some goddamn daisies. Like, I'm about to be in some really, really bad music video running away from some ain't shit nigga in a daisy farm. Is that a thing, a daisy farm? Listen, it's not a bad dress if you dress it up properly. And honestly, I couldn't get anyone here to like button this up, but it does have like three buttons right here. I was only able to button one, but it has like this open back situation. And I mean, I guess that's cute or whatever, but like, this is one of those situations where this looked way better on the model. Like, it looked so cute on her, and I'm out here looking like I want to run away or some shit. Like, I'm not a fan, and I know you guys are probably like, oh my god, it looks so cute. Like, I'm looking at it in the camera, like, it looks 10 times better on camera than it does on me. Like, I'm really not a fan of this shit right now. Like, I feel like I could actually freak it, though. Now that I'm looking at it more, I'm like, I think I could freak it. But I honestly feel like I look like a momo petite, okay? I look like a baby mother, which there's nothing wrong with looking like a baby mother, right? But I don't know. This is giving me very, like, maternity shoe, baby shower type of vibes. I just don't like the way this looks. I don't know why. I'm taking this off. Like, I don't know. I feel like a big ass curtain. All right. So now we have this very bright ass dress, which I know is going to fuck up the focus most likely and the coloring in this video. But it's very, very bright red orange. And I actually really like it. Even though it's like kind of like living on the prairie, I really like this dress. And I feel like it's very, very fun. Very, very summer like. Very nice for like a picnic or just day out the park. Just want to walk. This will look very, very cute with some really, really nice little sandals. Some chancletas. But hella Hispanic people, that's what they used to say to describe sandals, chingletas. This nice little ruffle at the bottom. Honestly, this is very, very comfortable. Like, I really, really like this. And of course, there's pockets. Honestly, I'm loving the pockets that they're adding in a lot of these dresses. I really, really like this. I like it a lot. And to be quite honest with you, I would probably buy this in multiple colors.
So I just realized I do have a white one. I didn't notice that I got this in two colors. I didn't notice because it was like literally on my floor in my closet, but I'm so happy that I have a white one because I definitely have the perfect shoes for this. So freaking cute.
This is very comfortable. This is something like you would definitely be able to just throw on and just head out. Like, tell me this is not adorbs. Like, this is just very whimsical and very like, ooh, ooh la la, ooh la la. Sweet Mickey fans, where you at? I just don't like all these damn buttons. I hate buttons, but it's really, really cute. I've definitely always wanted one of these tie-dye sets. However, I feel like I kind of ordered this a little bit too big. I think I kind of got this in a large or so, but maybe if I tuck this in, it'll look a little bit better. I kind of rolled up the sleeves. This is long sleeve. So yeah, I kind of look like a marshmallow if I like don't adjust this a little bit, so give me a second. This material feels incredible. It is super soft. It feels great. And it's very cute. This is very nice. I love it. I really do love it. Like, oh my god. This is very nice. I love this fit. I would definitely wear this and buy a couple of these, but definitely in a way smaller size. I can get away with probably wearing a small in this, to be honest with you. But honestly, this quality, This may be the best quality thing. The material of this is just gorgeous. It feels like fleece, but then the inside feels like a very nice cotton or very nice polyester. It's gorgeous. Like, oh, it feels so nice. It feels so soft. This will look cute with some really nice white sneakers and some really nice jewelry. Like, what? This is so cute. All right, so I kind of forgot this shirt, so we're going back to the shirts for real quick. So these are supposed to be tied, but I'm not gonna do that right now because I have no one to help me. But just look at the back. This is so adorable. Move up a little bit. This is a really, really nice shirt. I feel like this would look really nice with some really nice dress pants on a night out. Some dress pants, some really nice dress shoes for those of you guys who are teachers. For those of you guys who work in an office setting, this is it. Like, this is really, really nice. I kind of got this because I wanted to see what it would look like in person. And to be honest, I have to say that it's a very, very complicated shirt. Like, I was very confused as to how to get it on, where the holes were. But it's very, very nice once you get it on. Honestly, I'm not even gonna lie. The quality of the clothes are very shockingly good. Considering the pricing of some of these, I would hope they'd be good. But to be honest, I didn't expect this. The quality is honestly so far a good 8 out of 10. I'm not even gonna stunt. Like, very, very good quality clothes. I wanted to get like a dressy shirt to see how they did with that. And honestly, they got a good solid 9 out of 10 just with this. So let's get on to the dressy dresses. I feel like when it comes to these Asian brands or just with a lot of these Amazon brands, they don't do that great in those departments. Some of them do, some of them don't. I even got my prom dress on Amazon and it was incredible, but for the most part, anytime I've tried to get anything from any of these brands and they've been like outerwear, evening wear type of things, they've been horrible. So let us see. The zipper on this is horrible. Oh child, do y'all hear that shit? Oh, that shit sound like a problem. Perfect. Okay, great. Oh, I definitely lost some weight since February. So that's probably why this doesn't fit the way I need it to fit. But I'm just gonna adjust these straps if I can. This is cute. And I've seen this dress from so many sellers, so many places. I don't like the way it fits. I don't like the way it flows. I just don't really like it. I would definitely wear it though, because clearly I didn't have to pay for it. And to be quite honest with you, yeah, I would wear it. I just don't like it because this right here just fits stupid. First of all, as you guys can see, my boobs are busting at the seams. Second of all, this right here just doesn't fit well at all. Right here, so okay. My boobs are busting at the seams. I do have big boobs, but it does fit, right? Like, it fits perfectly fine, but it's just not constructed well enough to hold my chest at a way that makes it appealing in a sense. Like, it's just not, I don't know how to explain it. Like, it's the shape, the cut. Ow, actually, this kind of hurts. Let me just adjust this real quick. This right here, I kind of adjusted too tightly, so I had to adjust that real quick. But, like, let me see if I move my boob up a little bit. No, that made it worse. Maybe I move it down. Ooh, that made it 10 times worse. Y'all, yeah, just this right here is not cut properly whatsoever. This is probably for people that have no boobs, but I feel like if you had no boobs, it would look stupider because then this shit would just be, like, right here, and, like, it would just look like this. And I think that would look even more dumb. This right here is just not constructed well, because now, as you guys can see, it just looks wonky. So I feel like you just have to walk around like this. And then now, as you guys can see, now you have this weird side boob action. So to be quite honest, this is just not constructed well. It's not constructed well at all. It is a really pretty dress, and I feel like you could kind of get away with it if you wear a sweater over it. But it's, yeah, it's just... It's a zero for me. It's a straight zero for me, dog. I'm telling you, it's very, very hit or miss when it comes to the, like, these evening wear type of situations. It's cute. It was a decent idea, but it's a no for me, dog. This zipper needs a fucking oil change, bro. Like, what? What? Whoosh. Why la fe tu bueno that way? At least it unzipped better than it zipped. This dress smells like paint. Oh, nah, bro. Hold up.
Zippers need oil changes. Jesus Christ.
I can't even zip it. And it's not that it's tight, it's just not going. So let me take it off and see if it'll zip. And then this zipper is stupid. It's not zipping, and it's not that it's too tight. It's literally just like I zipped it past the point, then it slid back down. But I mean, it's cute. I like it. Honestly, I need to get my boyfriend to zip this shit. Sadly, he's at work. It's like one of those zippers where it just like keeps getting caught within itself. It's just giving me a headache and it's making me hot. So at this point, I'm not even about to struggle with it anymore. But overall, it's really, really cute. My boobs are definitely gonna fly out of it. So let's try to fix that. It's really, really nice. If only it would zip.
Plenty of space for it to zip. It just doesn't want to.
Excuse me. This is a very nice quality. The other one was a nice quality too. I'm not even gonna lie. It just wasn't built well. But this is very, very nice. Very, very decent length. And yeah, I could definitely see myself wearing this as long as I can get someone to zip it for me. But honestly, I don't hate it. I don't hate it at all. I probably have to get the zipper fixed or replaced, but other than that, very decent dress. And most importantly, it's actually very comfortable. Like a lot of these types of dresses are very uncomfortable and it's like, oh my God, you just can't wait to get out of it. But this is a very, very comfortable dress. Literally, the winter is my favorite fashion season because I just love a good sweater. I literally love leggings, sweater, and some good pair of heels. Like literally that is my go-to fashion statement. Okay, now this is a sweater. This is really cute. The arms are kind of tight. I'm not sure what size this is. It's probably a medium or a large. These arms right here are kind of tight, but this is actually very, very cute. This will look cute with like some stockings or some leggings. As a slit over here, it feels very, very comfortable, but it's very light. So I'm telling you right now, you're not gonna feel warm in this. You're not gonna feel warm in this at all. This will actually look decent with a decent wash, like a black or gray-ish type of wash jean, but it's nice. I really like it. It's not bad. It's just really like too light for me. Like I thought this would have been heavier looking at the picture, but it's really, really nice. I don't really like turtlenecks because like I always seem to like chew on them like a child and I don't like things like really touching my neck, but this is like a nice like looser turtleneck. I mainly buy tops in these hauls because like I have no shirts. Like I have pants and jeans and bottoms for days, but I have like no tops. So here goes this sweater. We have another turtleneck, but again, not so close to the neck. This is very, very cute. And this one is also kind of long, covers my tush, and has a little slit on both ends. This is cute. I actually really like this. And this, you could probably wear with just a long sleeve shirt under, and you could probably be very warm depending on how you are. For y'all anemic folks, this ain't gonna do shit for you. But if you're like me and you're like a polar bear, and you like being cold, and you're like never cold, this is perfect. This is really nice. It's pretty thick. I can barely see through it. Wow, this is actually really nice. I like it. I like the color a lot. I have a lot of shoes that would go with this. This is really cute. I like this. Now this one is a sweater that I was like really wanting for quite some time. I was really waiting for this one, and this one was the one that I really was waiting for that legit took years to come, y'all, because it was like out of order. It was on back order and I ordered it right when like I guess the last person got it. Now it might look stupid because I have a white shirt under, but y'all know the vibes. This is the cutest shit ever. I love it. I kind of wish it was longer and like looser on me, but it does fit. So this is so fucking cute. It looks so dumb with this white shirt under, but you guys get the vibe. Orange just is my color. Like even though I'm not too fond of the color orange, this just looks so cute on me. I just love it. I think this is the cutest with some nice blue jeans and some really cute shoes. I could freak this, okay? I could really freak this. Like, I really wanted this. Like, I was really waiting for this sweater. I really wanted a plain black sweater. I don't have any plain black sweaters, believe it or not. So weird. So, as you guys can see, this shirt is pretty see-through. This is a pretty see-through sweater. So, of course, what am I gonna say? Not that thick, not gonna keep you that warm, all right? So, I would suggest if you're gonna buy this, definitely wear something under it. Because as you guys can see, you can see through it. But very cute, very nice fit. Very nice fit. This isn't a large. I definitely could have went with a medium, but it fits pretty well, fits pretty nicely. Considering it might shrink in the wash, we don't know. Very decent quality. Like, all of these are an okay quality. They're not the best quality, they're not the worst quality, but they're pretty decent and they're pretty nice, especially coming from, you know, Asia and honestly being from Amazon as well. They're pretty nice, like they feel great. I'm not even gonna lie, they feel great. They do the job. This is really, really cute. Like you could wear these with some nice leggings and some nice boots, but definitely be wary of what shirt or bra you wear under this, because like I said, you guys can definitely see through it and this can look very, very tacky and stupid. Now this is something that just looked real cute on the model that I wanted, and I don't know how I'm gonna freak it, but here we go. So this is like one of those sweater dress situations you're supposed to wear with heels and like usually like a button up. I like it. I think it's really, really cute. But I just realized I ain't got no button-ups. I ain't got no button-ups, y'all. So I have no idea how this is gonna work. I ain't think this out. And I really feel like I should have got this in a smaller size. I really do. But I feel like once I get a nice little button-up and like put the outfit together, I can freak it. I can freak it. I'll get the little popping and get a little boot popping. But I feel like I could have definitely went smaller. I believe I got this in the large as well, which I have no idea what I was thinking. It's supposed to be oversized, by the way, guys. So it doesn't matter which size you buy, it's always gonna be drastically big. But yeah, maybe I could have got away with getting it a tad bit smaller, but still cute. This is super cute. I didn't expect this to be this cute. So this is one of those like pullover sweaters that kind of looks like it's supposed to be like a button-up sweater, but it's not a button-up sweater. You know, one of those like catfish sweaters. But honestly, I'm happy that it's like not a catfish in terms of the way it looks. I really like this sweater. This is like a super fucking cute sweater. I love it a lot. Like, I will probably be wearing this a lot because it's just so fucking cute. Like, I love the detailing. Like, just look at the buttons. This is a very, very good quality sweater. I'm not even gonna lie. It is kind of light, though. It is kind of light. But at the same time, I feel like it's kind of warm. Like, I have the AC on in here, and I'm kind of getting hot already. It's a very nice quality sweater. It has this nice little thing over here. Like, wow, this is nice. They did a good job with this one. This is really, really cute. Comment down below. Tell me. Y'all can't tell me this isn't cute. This has to be one of the like best things I tried on. This I really, really like. Y'all already know a bitch's favorite color is green. So I had to give me a green sweater. I really like this. This kind of could be like a sweater dress. I would probably just wear these with some very thick opaque stockings. Opaque stockings meaning you can't really see anything. You could also wear these with some leggings. This is really, really nice. And as you guys can see, you can't really see through this, but it's actually pretty thick. So I don't think you would have to wear much under this in terms of like a thicker shirt. Probably just get away with wearing a regular shirt under this. It's giving me very Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. What's the rest of the words? Listen, I just got into the whole Christmas thing this year. I never celebrated Christmas until this year. So what are the words? I don't know. But this is so cute. I love it. So now we have something a little bit more relaxed, a little bit more chill. I personally don't think this is my style. I don't even know why I picked this. Yeah, this is something a lot of y'all probably would like. This is not my style. You guys know my style. I'm a little bit more dressy, a little bit more like cutesy. This is more like a sneaker and jean type of thing. I think like some of y'all would like something like this. I might just give this away to some of y'all. Wow, this is a very, very good quality. It's very thick and it's very, very comfortable. But personally, this is not something I would wear. So I'm definitely not going to let it waste away in my closet. If you guys are not aware, since Yasmin is my best friend. So yeah, I'm gonna give this to her. And last but not least, we have one of these fluffy sweater situations. I've always wanted one of these, but I never got around to buying one. So this one's in tan and y'all, this is so fucking cute. And this one has a hood. The reason I never bought one of these is because I never could find one with a hood. And this one has a hood. And I'm so happy because now I could be looking like a real bear, bitch. I love it. I love it. I love it. Now, I'm mad that this does not look as thick or feel as thick as it did online. Listen, it looked way thicker online. And I honestly feel like it was kind of expensive for what it is. But it does feel very, very nice. Yeah, this feels gorgeous. I'm not gonna lie. It feels very, very nice. And it's very cute. And I'm probably gonna wear this a lot. And especially when fall hits. Woo! This actually might be my favorite item. It might be. It might be. But I'm definitely gonna throw this in the wash because you guys know if you guys get anything like this, for the most part, it's definitely always gonna shed. It's see? You guys see it? It's already shedding. It's gonna have hella flurry. Yup, it's already all over my fucking floor. That's one thing I don't like about these things, whether it's a blanket or a clothing item. These things shed like hell. Probably gonna have hella shit on me. It's not that bad on me yet, which is strange, but it's already all over my hair, which is annoying because I have to film again. But to be honest, I really like it. So in the washer you go. But other than that, I really, really liked it. So overall, Dokotu gets a solid 8 out of 10 from me. All of their stuff was actually pretty good with the exception of a couple of items. To be honest, I could say I honestly, genuinely probably didn't like maybe two things. And other than that, I could definitely work with most of what I got. I liked a lot of it, and I'm very pleasantly surprised, especially since I had to wait so long for certain things, that I liked a majority of what I got. Like, I'm very shocked. I'm very, very shocked. For the most part, if you guys are gonna order anything, make sure everything you order is prime and that there's like an abundance of stuff left. If it says one left, two left, three left, don't really order, because their customer service is not that great, and most likely they're gonna be looking weeks or months of wait time to get it, because it does come from another country most of the time. If you guys want anything that I showed in this video, most of it will be linked down below. Again, if it is not, that means it is no longer available. Comment down below, what was your favorite item? Thank you guys so very much for watching. Make sure you guys catch my live later on. Follow me on Instagram for updates, and most importantly, join the V Mafia Discord. With that being said, make sure you guys like, share, subscribe. Thank you so much for Dakotoots for sponsoring this video, and I'ma see y'all next time.